Okay, here we are, Matthew Russell Lee, Inner City Press, here, midday, September 17th, 2024. We just attended U.S. Attorney Damian Williams' press conference about the indictment and detention, for now, of Sean Diddy Combs. Got in a question, managed to ask him if he was going to seek detention, and he said yes. He said there's a memo, so we're going to go back and find it on Pacer, but I would expect the Diddy to be asking for release, saying that he'd post a large bond, wear a bracelet. I don't that he came voluntarily to New York to be arrested. Honestly, if he's detained, it's hard to see how he'd be released after the fact. So I don't know. Sometimes people consent to detention without prejudice and make a later application. I'm expecting the fight this afternoon, and we will be live tweeting it. Also tried to ask Damian Williams to compare it to the R. Kelly case in Eastern District of New York, which we covered as well. He didn't bite at that one. He was also asked about Jeffrey Epstein. You can find it all. And Ghislaine Maxwell, about whom we wrote a book. Will there be a book on Diddy? I don't know. Inner City Press has done SBF. We've done What Elena Hernandez. We've done the Trump trial right up the street here. But it's something else. He had guns up on a little stand that he had. There were photographs, 1,000 bottles of lube. In any event, running into the courthouse now to see this detention memo. Inner City Press on the case.